Hey guys, Big John here. So yeah guys, I know this looks real. Well, it is kind of real. Guys, this is a model Z77. It's a BB gun, make a long story short. Back in the day, guys, we used to have a place here in Windsor. It was called Epps Outdoors.
Such a great place to hang out with your dad. This place rocked.
And yeah, I was into pellet guns and BB guns and all that, but I'd walk through this store with my dad and always wanted this cool little BB gun. And yeah, make a long story short, for my 10th birthday, my father bought me it and surprised me with it. And yeah, I used it for a couple years. I want to say 2, 3, 4 years, you know, and then you kind of grow out of things. It sat in the gun safe for 25 years and haven't fired it in 25 years. So yeah, let's see if we can make this thing still work. Maybe bring back some childhood memories, guys. Here we go. Went to Canadian Tire and I bought some CO2 cartridges, because that's the air supply that it uses to fire the BBs. And I bought the smallest container I could find of BBs. 1500 BBs. Yeah guys, grand total of 5 CO2s with the 1500 BBs came to $20.49. So I sure hope it works. So what am I expecting? Well guys, to be honest, the gun's been sitting for 25 years. I got a feeling I put a CO2 in it and the seals aren't going to hold. It's going to leak air. But you never know. We'll see. And if that is the case, then maybe I can put some Vaseline on the seals and maybe bring them back to life. Let's rip it apart, put a CO2 in, put some BBs in, and see if she fires. Okay, guys. So let's see what we got here. Here's our CO2s. Let's take this apart first, see what's in here. Probably an old CO2 in here. You had to loosen this off. Then if I do remember, this just comes out. Look at that. There's an old CO2 tank in there. Guess I should make sure the safety's on. So yeah, safety's on. So down is safe. I shook it, guys, and I couldn't hear any BBs in there, but you never know. Better be safe than sorry, right? So, here's the old CO2. But anyways, guys, that's Crossman, and Crossman is still in business, so, yeah. Guess that's good job security there. Okay, so here we go. Put the CO2 in. Let's see what we got, guys. I'm going to move it close, see if you guys can hear it on the camera. Oh, we might be okay. A little bit of air at first. We're going to load some BBs in this bad boy. Haha, the hole's not big enough. That's what she says. Whoa. Okay guys, good news. It's taking the air. I got BBs in there. Let's set up a pop can and see if this thing works, man. Like I say, that'd be awesome. My dad bought me this. You know, we go through Epps a few times, and I always seen it, and I wanted it really bad, and he got it for me. So let's get a pop can, see what we can do.
Say hello to my little friend.
Okay guys, let's hope I hit the pop can and not the GoPro. Here we go. Let's see if it works. Looking down the barrel. Fucking that pop can up. She worked, baby. Hey. Oh, look at that, eh? Not bad for a BB gun, guys. 30-year-old BB gun. Hasn't been fired in 25 years. Yeah, that's pretty wild, man.
I love it.
That's a Crossman air gun, Z77 BB gun. Pretty sweet, guys. Thanks, Dad. 30 years later, she still works, buddy. Okay, let's go put this baby away.